With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, today our question is, an unknown transistor needs to be identified as NPN and PNP type. A multimeter, positive and negative terminal, is used to measure the resistance between the different terminal transistor. And if terminal 2 is the base of the transistor, then which of the following is correct for PNP transistor? So we have four options are given here. So we have to find the correct option here. So the solution of this question is, firstly, we draw the PNP transistor here. So this is our P, this is our N, and this is our P here. So we can write here, this is P, this is N, and this is P. So we know that if it is forward bias, then it has the low resistance. And if it is reverse bias, so it has the high resistance. So if we know that if P is positive, if N is positive and P is negative, then we have, this is our reverse bias. And the high resistance is here. And if terminal 1 is connected to positive and terminal 2 is negative, then we have the forward bias and the resistance is low. And so from this we can say that this option is not correct and this is correct, as we know that if this terminal is positive and this is negative, then it is the condition for the reverse bias. So it is the condition for reverse bias, and in the case of the reverse bias, we have the resistance is high. So from this, we can say that our option D is correct for this question. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnet app today.